Police are investigating a deadly shooting in downtown Seattle. This happened just before 9:30 last night at 3rd and Pike. Police patrolling the area heard gunshots, and when they got to Pike Street, they found a man who had been shot several times. Officers say that man was taken to the hospital where he died a short time later. At this point, police have not released any information about a suspect.